The aircraft was basically twice the weight of a B-17. So rather than invent a new wheel, brake, tire system, they just doubled them up. So it is the same wheel, brake, and tire assembly on a B-17, just used two of them. So B-29s did have to operate out of improved fields, so they didn't operate off of grass, either concrete, asphalt, or crushed coral, where the B-17s were light enough to operate off of grass fields like in England.